back to Sports Minute, the only holiday show where we've got 1 minute to talk about the sports you care about. I'm Travis Prouty.
I'm Colton Harker, and today we're talking about sports. High school sports, your sports.
Your schools, your teams, your problem.
There was high school football game recently. Those happen, and Santa Margarita versus Tribuco, they had one.
55-0, they lost horribly. Colton, in your expert opinion, how do they come back from such a devastating loss?
Losses are bad. So bad. And so many people agree. If you want championships and you want to win them, you got to win.
Couldn't have said it better myself, Colton. Now, on to boys' water bottle. El Toro Chargers beat Esperanza 14-3 last Tuesday.
They owe it all to Matt Roche? Matt, number 8, who scored so many points for him and let them win.
Well, we're wrapping it up here at Sports Minute. Until next time, I'm Travis Prouty.
I'm Colton Harker. This is Sports Minute, and we did it in 3, 2, 1, boom.